Tonight, the government votes in new internet laws
that free speech watchdogs have been describing as the height of bullshit. The Minister for Communications and Technology, who blocked 4G from coming to Ireland earlier this year because she heard it uses the same frequencies as Catholic prayer, denies her bill is shamelessly evil.
Lie-sharing websites like Twitter and The Guardian will be blocked for the greater good. And the good of greater people, like rugby players and my friend who owns all the radio stations.
Jesus.
Yeah, can we go again from the second half, please? The part where the guitar string breaks and I spontaneously weave a new one for my hair. Oh, the stadia lads.
I don't think she got much off them.
It's a whole TV show. Alternative interviews and music live from a boutique Magdalen laundry.
That sounds like a big pile of wank.
Don't you two have a grovelling public confession to make?
Yeah, this is it.
What?
You were going to stream this gig on YouTube anyway.
Sheila is getting vouchers for Christmas for the next 2 years at least.
Well, what about your big vote?
Oh, that's all panto. Whip system, the government always wins. But they'd call it off if Sheila squeals.
You're always on the go.
The Angryman blog is trending.
Of course, right on schedule.
I like the video. Videos are fun.
Why is there a video? Where's Fidelma?
She said she was looking for McQuaid. Does that make sense?
No, it's absolutely fucking insane.
I agree.
So what have we got?
A hostage. Oh, no, she escaped.
No, I mean scandals, corruption, the dirty secrets you've been putting into Irish.
We leaked everything. All the ones I've translated so far. Well, there's a ridiculous backlog since I got Netflix.
We can't go out in a blaze of glory with nothing to blaze. It's going to be like the last day of school all over again. My plan was to set off the sprinklers, and then The Stunning was going to start playing, and then I was going to tell Emily Cusack that I loved her, and instead I just panicked and tied my jumper to the door and ran away.
We could talk about ourselves.
Oh yeah, because that's what the internet is for.
Back in the 80s, someone told Charlie Haughey that the internet was coming. That one day ordinary people would have access to all the information in the world. And it fucking terrified him.
I've never seen anything like this.
I'm not interested in your opinion, just shut it off.
Hey! Jesus, what are you like?
For this final leak, we have to use our real names.
So they'll catch us, but they'll never shut us up.
Reports coming in, the internet is down all over Ireland, as well as ATMs, mobile phones. Dublin bus is also out, even though they're presumably running on diesel.
Freeze!
Take that, the man. Yeah, fight the power. Independent music.
You better keep that on. Your fans are outside looking for you.
Can I arrest you now?
Fine, go on.
Facebook is pulling out. NATO has been asked by Google to invade. We've disgraced ourselves again.
Calm down, no one's looking for you. Not even at work, which is kind of sad.
Wait, we still have our jobs?
Oh God, no. If the whole hiring her cyber terrorist niece thing got out, it might make Fidelma look bad.
Worse than nicking that guard's gun or sending the country back to the 70s.
That did her no harm. She's tipped to be the next Taoiseach.
Can you two pick one booth, please? It's lunchtime. Come on.
We've been transferred to the only other place on Earth that hires disgraced bureaucrats and needs everything translated into Irish. Want to bring down the EU?